Hi, I'm Nicola.
Hello, I'm Nadine.
We are Girls Aloud.
I get sick of the sight of them sometimes.
Every day, there is a battle.
Oh boy, this is gonna be interesting.
What about me?
My life doesn't suck.
I'm not a little crump anymore.
Trust me.
Sometimes, I just like to steal.
I had no idea it was gonna be such a big deal.
You're watching The Diary of Girls Aloud. My life got cold, and how many years ago?
This is really exciting. It's the first thing I've done all day.
Dolly, Dizzy.
Yeah, because I am half dizzy.
Casper and Paddy.
Because there's five of us, I think it works really well. That
it's a good mix.
All together, it's a good mix, yeah.
Playback, it's all over.
The idea behind the video is, I think that basically we're in a kind of New York style setting, like a street and the diner.
We're not actually in New York.
But unfortunately,
no, far from it.
We came to London instead.
We were just all
been
sort of
trying since an early
yeah,
age.
Yeah, I've been dancing and singing from little ages, and
I haven't really. I'm probably the one that's done the least out of everybody. Never ever done any dance lessons or singing or never done stage.
I was always different, really. I was probably the show off of the family, if I'm honest. I knew or I kind of hoped that I would end up doing something with it on a larger scale. And here I am now. Mm-hmm. No regrets.
I've been doing it since I was like 4 or 5, doing bits of television and musicals and stuff like that, so I've been doing it a long time.
We still imagine ourselves as still up and coming, and we're just trying and we're just working hard. And
yeah, we are still up and
coming. Yeah,
still trying to establish ourselves.
Hello! It's the 7th of July, we've just finished watching the first clip of our new video. And we are now off to Thorpe Park to do a piece for Saturday show, and we've invited you along. So follow us! Come along!
Arrived at Thorpe Park.
I think we're gonna go on some rides. I'm scared.
So as you can see, we don't have any makeup on yet, and we're gonna do some filming inside the theme park for the Saturday show. So we're just gonna get a little bit of makeup on and some hair done and get changed, and then we're gonna go on some rides.
I'm Lou and I'm the stylist. I've brought loads of clothes, and whenever I unpack them all, we're gonna go through them, and the girls are gonna choose something to wear.
Well, we buy the clothes, we own the clothes, so yeah.
We get to keep them with us.
When we finish.
But we don't get to take them home at the end of the day.
We could if you wanted to.
But we always forget them, and so then we end up keeping them.
I always get from fans things like, oh, you're a really good role model dress-wise and stuff, so that's really nice.
Yeah.
When I was at school, I would have never worn trainers, always boots and stuff.
I'm really, really sweating hot in this, so I just thought I'd just get a different top to wear. So basically, they're quite skimpy tops, and you can't really wear a bra with them, so I would no way go braless. I've just got some bikini tops to wear underneath.
I can't get used to frills and things, it's a bit girly. I need a mirror.
A bit too.
Woohoo! I like that bit. Shall I just walk around with my back anywhere?
Sarah's a nightmare to read for to get ready, I swear. She's perfection. Sarah moans in makeup because she wants to do her own eyelashes. Sarah, she's just very perfectionist, isn't she, about everything, and
she's
sometimes
got an obsession,
we don't get it, do we?
Because we're like, her eyelashes, and she's got to curl her eyelashes for ages. It's just one of these things stuck on your head.
She takes literally about half an hour to do them, and we're like,
her eyelashes.
How can it actually take that long?
I like having my hair done because you can never do your hair the same, can you? But I get quite impatient with getting my makeup on because taking 5 minutes on here, 5 minutes there.
Oh, the joys of being a woman. Eyebrows being plucked. Those ones hurt there more.
We've got lots of different styles.
Just move on with the fashion.
We'll go our own style, but if we
No, it gets boring if you wore the same thing all the time. I think best dress. Yeah, definitely me.
No, me. Definitely me. No, I don't think either of them.
This is like
a lot of fun for us, really. Just a bit of, not really work, going on rides at a fairground. But it is hectic, it's always hectic.
No, I'm not excited. I feel sick.
I really can't wait to go on them, actually.
I'm just going to take a deep breath and go for it.
Sorry.
Don't need to go on the water ride, I've just got a squirt. Have you heard that? Did you hear that? What, ladies, give us a kiss.
Kimberly has had somebody actually wanting to put a tattoo of a picture of her.
Yeah, that's someone who wants to go away. It's really well done. We're at the tattoo on my face, and my name underneath, well, my autograph underneath. This is going to get it done. I think that's good. I think that's sick. We've just been told we're not allowed to do many autographs because basically it will, we won't get anywhere around the park. We won't get to go and do any rides or anything. So basically it's just a bit tight, because we can't do that, because we like to do that at the end of the day. It's a fans that keep us going. So I'll do a few now, and then we'll get going.
I once got a letter off like a 14-year-old woman. She wasn't interested in any jobs, going, asking her to ask Louie if there was any jobs. Thinking, God. I think she was working in the nursery or something.
I think we're all getting a little bit anxious now. We just want to get on the ride. Nicola's a bit scared and Cheryl's a bit scared, but I think it's going to be all right. Have I eaten? I just had a yoghurt before and I'm really regretting it now because I'm thinking...
I'm sitting next to you.
Yeah, Sarah won't sit next to me.
I'm not sitting next to you. You can sit on the one... Oh, don't sit on the one opposite either.
Nicola's had chocolate cake, so maybe we should definitely keep away from her. My eyes were watering like mad though with the wind, but I put my hands up in the air to make it even more scary.
I opened my eyes once and seen that we were upside down, so I squeezed them again. I didn't think I was going to be that bad. I think Nicholas crying.
It was a bit breathtaking and as you were going upside down, I did feel sick, but it wasn't too bad, it was alright. I just feel a bit shaky, but I think it's relief. I don't know why they're bothering to try and do our hair when we're going to go on another ride. It's going to go.
You want to sign everyone's things, but you just can't when there's that many. It's hard.
We can't say the weirdest request we had because it came at Thorpe Park.
We did have some very rude young boys. They really needed to watch their mouths.
They were rude.
I was shocked.
If you're watching,
you know who you are.
We are. Your mother would be ashamed.
Right, the next ride we're going on is that roller coaster there, which you might be able to see. And it looks really good, actually. I think roller coasters are the best rides, really. So I'm up for it, but I think I'm going to have to look after Nicola a bit. She was finding the last one harder. This one's far worse.
It was very... interesting.
It was awful, actually.
It was not.
I was beside Nicola and everybody else was screaming. Nicola, no screams, no shouting, just...
You need to know about Nicola MTV. She never stops eating burgers. The only thing she really eats is McDonald's or Burger King. Sometimes, if you're lucky, just regular chips and beans will do.
Nothing sacred nowadays.
Next ride we're going on. This is my type of ride. Gotta be honest, I chickened out of this ride and let all the rest walk. Is my hair alright now? Because it was like standing up on end a minute ago. That was wicked.
For this album, we have for this new album, Sound the Underground, we haven't written anything. We've just kind of had our input in the studio and things like that. But for our next album, we're going to under the studio with Brian Higgins.
We're going to get absolutely soaked, but I think it's going to be fun. Are you going to come on with us?
I don't need some other life, cold and complicated.
and the spray from the other ride got me again.
I've been on a lot of water rides before, but none of them have ever been as bad as that. You've never ever got as wet as that before.
My pants have shrunk from the water and everyone can see me pop!
Some jogging pants to put on.
Absolutely drenched, and denim is the worst.
But you know what? We're lucky we had someone in the clothes with them, because, you know, we've had all like these lovely people to look after us. Because if I'd just come here on a normal day in those clothes, I would feel horrible having to go home feeling like a drowned rat.
And Nicholas have wet her pants in the really wrong place.
Stop it!
Well, we've had a lovely day. We're going home now, so we'll see you later.
Thank you for having given us a nice day. Thank you, everybody.
Join us after the break for more Diary of Girls Aloud.